As the red carpet was rolled out and the champagne was flowing, you may be mistaken for thinking that you were at the Oscars. But no, it's not the Oscars. It's the inaugural Careers Advisors Association Day. Today I'm here with 120 career advisors to find out how you can get the life that you want after school. Come on in. According to the president of the Careers Advisors Association, 55% of students don't know what they want to do after they leave school. And the message from these industry experts is...
Doesn't matter if you make a mistake in your choice, you can always change direction. They will have many careers in a lifetime and they will move around as they find things that matches their interest and their abilities and obviously that dream.
You need to be able to get out of bed every morning and say, I love doing this.
So if you had $1 million, what would you do? And, you know, if you'd fix up old cars, you'd want to be a mechanic. So I suppose it's, yeah, look at what you like.
The best advice anyone can give anyone is follow your heart.
Gain some sort of work experience in the industry that they're interested in and really just research and research.
Follow their passions. If they find something that they really like to do, that's what they should follow in their post-school options, be it at university, be it at a private institution. They need some piece of paper, I think, I call it the piece of paper, in order to support their future careers, but they should study what they love.
Getting there by the back door or via another way, you know, you don't have to go straight to university. You can often go to TAFE and do a diploma or a private college or another organisation and get some skills
and find out as much information as they can from like the universities, TAFEs, private providers, see what's out there, talk to as many people as they can.
With students sprinting to the end of their HSC examinations.
Relax, do their best.
There's always options out there, all right? The HSC is not the be all and the end all.
Think realistically about the marks you're going to get and therefore explore at that level. Always have plan A, B and C.
Jessica Amir, The Newsroom.